So Moses listened to the voice of his father-in-law and did all that he had said.